So many Americans, and an argument right here. The right to life.